is what we've been waiting for, a chance to finally prove ourselves. Hold your own out there and get us noticed. Nice driving. Close to third. Some real grief. Get in front. Crazy for this race. Keep it going. That was amazing. The buzz here is incredible, man. I couldn't keep track of the amount of camera phones focused on you. That performance is going to get us noticed. Just you wait and see.
Patrick Callahan here. I see you've been making waves across the racing community with your videos. You've already gained quite a following. I've been searching for a driver on the rise to help me take a plan of mine to the next level. I have an opportunity for you, if you're interested, to help me create the most comprehensive racing series in the world. No need to decide right away. I've set you up with a track day at Indianapolis Speedway. Enjoy. Practice and consider my offer. I'll be in touch in a few days.
I told you that last race would spark some interest. You heard of Patrick Callahan? Well, he's the reason we're here today. He's got some big idea to set up a new world racing series that's gonna take the world by storm. His words. So, today is a no-pressure tryout. Let's show him what you can do. Take some time to learn the track today before you go full throttle. Okay, after this sweeping left embankment, you got a real nasty left-hander. Get over to the right. Look out for the brake marker boards. They will help you judge when to start slowing down. Scrub off some speed and look for those markers or you'll overshoot the turn. That's okay. There's a lot that can go wrong on a race day. Let's see how that could have gone. Just select the point in the replay that you want to resume from and hit flashback. Well, your brakes definitely work, you just applied them a little late. Try to keep an eye on your approach speed coming into tight corners. Okay, let's move on to some drifting. Get some speed up, tap the brake, and steer hard into the next turn. Continue to turn and the back end will begin to slide out. You'll need to get back on the gas to carry the drift. Get ready. Next corner, let's see a drift. Balance your speed when you turn, then get ready to catch the back end as you slide. The next turns after the bridge are a little tighter. Don't be afraid to come off the gas a little if you need to. Well, keep an eye on your speed, and don't leave it too late to turn in. Full throttle now, coming onto the final straight. are seriously impressive. No doubt you'll be hearing from Patrick after that. If you want to go back to your garage, that's cool. Otherwise, you can stay out there a bit longer and practice. Come in when you're ready, pal. Balance your speed when you turn, then get ready to catch the back end as you slide. Nice control. You're carrying good speed into the drift. It's about fine control. You need to hold your nerve and stay on the asphalt to do well. Nice. You look like a good proposition to me.
Thank you.
spaces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. Carter's got a lot of support out here today. See if you can get his fans on our side. New Union is one of the best-known racing clubs in the U.S., finishing the top three to get their attention. Outmaneuver him, get past, and take his place. Nice driving, close to third. Top three. Nice going. That should get New Union to invite us back.
Okay, OG. Well, your performance has got another club interested, the Transamerica Pacers. You'll need a Japanese-built vehicle to compete with them. So here's two to choose from. Good choice. You've got the option to take any of the cars you own for a test drive. It's a good way to test out the limits of the car before you head into competition. Sponsors are another great way to get your name out there. Each time you advertise a sponsor on your car, they'll offer you an objective. Complete it and you'll make sure you reach a wider audience. Sponsors are another great way to get your name out there. Each time you advertise a sponsor on your car, they'll offer you an objective. Complete it and you'll make sure you reach a wider audience. Have a look at your available livery options. Are we ready to go? Check your race calendar and see about getting a win. Okay, so you've got a few choices now. You can continue competing with New Union, you can accept the invite to meet the Transamerica Pacers, or if you want to get some practice in, I've organized a test drive at Indianapolis anytime you need it. Thank you.
Miami is a tough track. High-speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. Be careful. We're right at the back here. Time to show off your overtaking skills. It's up to you to show New Union that the best racing competition out there will be in the WSR. You need to stay calm out there. Left. Nice. You committed to holding your pace and cleared an objective. Okay, OG. That's put you in the lead. Put in the fastest lap. Under your belt. Good going. Beating New Union at their own game is not easy. Great racing.
generate some more interest before we start the WSR. Why not have a look at your sponsor objectives? So, just like before, you've only been invited to one event with the Transamerica Pacers. If you can show them you've got, I've arranged for you to use Indianapolis Motor Speedway as your test track. You'll be able to compare your best times, so you'll know when you're getting the most out of a vehicle. I've arranged for you to use Indianapolis Motor Speedway as your test track. You'll be able to compare your best times, so you'll know when you're getting the most out of a vehicle. Mm-hmm. You're trying to sell the potential of the WSR to Transamerica Pacers. You need to make a good impression by giving them some worthy competition.
Apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. Carter's got a lot of support out here today. See if you can get his fans on our side. Shot at a top three finish. Make it happen. Okay, pal, last lap. You need to find something extra to push into the top. Top three. first place across the finish line. That's not gonna get it done against New Union. Push harder in the next race.